Sorry, I...
Oh, look who it is. What, is the meeting of the Conduit Club finally over?
I just wanted to talk to her, okay? To see if maybe she could help us out? Oh, you are not doing the pouting Reggie thing, are you? You know I hate that!
Look, you know someone like that shouldn't be free to roam the streets.
Are you forgetting who else is someone like that?
Not the same. You're different.
Yes, I know. I'm your brother. And your brother is asking for your help and trying to stay alive. If you won't do it for me, then do it for the tribe.
Fine. What do you need?
Thank you. I need to see what else this new power can do, and you are my go-to guy when it comes to finding the core relays.
There. I sent it. For the tribe and you.
Thank you. I'll let you know what I get.
No, I don't want to know what you get.
Bye, pouting Reggie. Hey, Fetch, you know those glowing boxes the dupes put up all over town?
Yeah, I've seen them. I think they can track us with them.
Well, I think I figured out a way to use them to, like, tap into more powers for me. I was gonna try it out on the new neon power you gave me.
Gave you?
And I thought maybe you'd like to tag along, you know, maybe talk me through the new stuff.
I already bagged my dealer limit for the day, so why the hell not?
And there's my sweet girl.
Screw you.
Okay, there's supposed to be one of those things at 2nd and Main.
Yeah, I've seen it before. Meet you there.
Speed of light, baby! What? I lost smoke? Well, what's the point of getting new powers if you have to trade in the old ones? Hey, Fetch, it's over here.
Yeah, I'm cool. Conduit trackers and me don't get along.
Well, wait till you see this.
That don't seem like such a good idea. You're on your own, V.
Hey, you guys seen a girl, kind of short, purple hair? No mercy. Shoot to kill. No, I think they were just on patrol.
Well, I found another one. I left you signs to find it. You see it? It's a neon marker.
Yeah, got it.
Just follow those.
Hey, Fetch. Just stumbled across a bit of your handiwork. Think maybe you want to dial it down a notch?
Gotta feed the fury, dude.
Or maybe you don't feed the fury. It'll starve to death and you become a people person. Like me.
Or maybe you can bite me.
Yeah, take that, you poison peddling garbage! It's what you deserve! Hey, Smokes, you want in on this?
Yeah, you still need help?
Don't need it, but I'll take it.
There he is! I see somebody.
There's the guy there.
I think I got the next one. Just keep following the markers. So, how'd you like killing those dealers? It's a fuzzy jolt, ain't it?
You know, maybe we should tone it down with the dealers.
You going soft on me, D?
Hey, we have powers they don't. Means we have to be the better people, you know? Cut them a little slack now and then. Just think about it.
Yeah, whatever. Just go get yourself some more powers.
Hey, there it is. Go ahead and get your convulsion on.
You first.
That hit the spot.
fetch. I see you started taking these dealers down alive. Can't help but think I had something to do with that.
Yeah, all you egomaniacs think you're the reason for everything that happens in the world.
No, I don't think I'm the reason for everything. I mean, just your highly visible change in behavior, that's all.
Whatever that was, I heard it from here.
You know, anytime you want to actually hang around for one of these things...
I've been thinking about what you said before, about the drug dealers on the street.
Oh, yeah?
The way I see it, going after those ass-gum dealers is just small time. But going up the food chain a little, finding the supplier, that'll change things.
Well, I'd be glad to tag along next trip you make up the food chain. Just don't think I've ever actually changed anything before.
Sure. It'll be a date with a death toll. I'll give you a call if anything comes up.
Come on, lazy girl. You have people to see and your powers to steal.
Okay, promise you won't be mad. But the good news is you can start without me.
Oh, face the danger alone? Gee, that is good news.
Listen, I found out a major drug shipment came in a couple days ago and it's stored on some boats there at the marina.
All right, on some boats at a marina. It's all the details I need.
It's a big shipment, so it'll probably be houseboats. And this group uses a dolphin as sort of their mark, so I look for anything on a boat with a dolphin on it.
Better.
But don't wait for me. You never know when they'll start offloading that stuff.
So what held you up?
Girl stuff.
Ew, what kind of girl stuff?
Putting some serious hurt on this drug-dealing scumbag until he sold out his friends and told me all about this goddamn drug shit.
Fetch, I'm on the docks.
And I'm here on the roof. What, you couldn't wait a few more minutes?
This is why I hate working with girls.
But I think I spotted a couple boats with dolphins on them.
Trouble finding boats at the marina?
Yeah, drugs. Hey, Fetch, I'm gonna tag all the boats with drugs to make it easier for you to know which one to take out.
Man, can't you ever go like 5 minutes without tagging stuff?
fetch?
I told you, I got your ass covered like a pair of size.
Yep, thanks, got it. Nice shot. Thanks for the help. Doesn't even tickle. Thank you. There you go. Made it easy for you.
Remember me?
Now you're just showing off. Well, no wonder it took me so long. Fetch, you said dolphin, but clearly this is a porpoise. It's a common mistake.
This is why I hate working with boys.
Wait, I heard something. Fetch, you didn't tell me there'd be girls at this party.
So I heard. Dealers must be using their hookers as human shields. Supposed to be a pretty big shipment. Gotta be at least one more boat that's holding.
Any women of ill repute being held hostage on this boat against their will?
Back here at the warehouse.
Coming. So, ready to storm the castle?
I say we wait them out. Make them come to us.
Oh, good. Sit and wait. My favorite strategy.
And why don't you join me on the roof here and enjoy the fireworks? I'm about to light up all the drug boats. It's a lucky thing you were able to let those women free before we blow up the boats here.
No kidding.
You ready? Let's light up the bay.
Well, that's three less evil dolphin boats in the world.
Three less porpoise boats. Don't worry, it's a common mistake. Z, wake up. They're on the move. Probably moving some stuff to their main location. We should follow them. Let them lead us to it. We should stick to the rooftop so we don't spook them. You just gotta be careful not to lose them.
Hey, Fetch, can I ask you a personal question about that DUP detention center?
Curtin K?
Yeah, that's the one.
No. I mean, what do you want to know?
There were maybe 400 or 500 of us.
A few of us were separated out for some special training. I was one of the separated.
It was 7 years. Separated, you know? Curtin K was hell. It was also home.
Actually, I was just gonna ask if it had a pool.
Heck yes, you know that?
Yeah, so I've heard.
They pulled into the alley. This must be the place.
All right, so what's the plan?
Hey, General, what's up?
Get 'em isn't a plan.
How are you doing?
Ladies.
Emma, let's go.
Yes, the bad men are gone. Go. Live. Love. Just not professionally.
If you want to get clean, now's the time. There won't be any more drugs on the street. Don't screw it up. And they're gone.
Do you think a couple of low-life bioterrorists will ever get thanked for saving people?
Yeah. I think you might have saved me.
So what, are you gonna give up on your whole ritualistic murdering of drug dealers? It's like half your charm.
Oh, yeah? What's the other half?
Actually, that was it. You're just the one charm.
Don't worry, I'm not giving up on my passions. Just finding some new ones.
Oh!
Like boxing.
Is that like your whole attempt at a tender moment? Ugh. You are a sentimental psychopath, aren't you?
Come on, let's just get the rest of these drugs in the harbor. Maybe we can get a few fish strung out.
Man, hook a dolphin.
Hey.
You like me.
Have you played the Infamous series? I mean, the first one? I'm playing the second one.
Hey, just woke up. You were gone.
Yeah, I gotta go hook up with the other woman in my life.
Augustine, what does she have that I don't?
Concrete power?
You guys, I'm after the same thing.
By the way, I think your brother would have been real proud of what you did.
I mean, killing the dealers, destroying the drugs, and freeing the sex slaves, right?
Of course. Well, I'm sure he would have loved me, too.
Yeah, I think of you to see me with those boats and drugs and dealers. He'd have been proud of his kid, sis. We done good, Z. I'd like to see those lion-ass TV talkers make this look bad.
You never played Infamous? I mean, I never played because I never had a PlayStation, but you had a PS3, right? Infamous is like famous.
Hey, Delson, I got word of a ramped up DUP presence over in the Lantern District. You must think there's a conduit hiding there.
That sounds like the place to be.
Oh, hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Great. Now this is a conference call.
Hi, Fetch.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the DUP.
Hey, powerless. They ain't built and wrecked a bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right, Dee?
Hey, might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, it sounds like you're in completely competent and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me, if you get there?
Man, how do you put up with that?
He pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge.
Yeah, he pays the bills. Yeah, Uncharted. I played all the Uncharted games. I wish they made a new one. I especially like the Lost Legacy, because that was based on the Indian mythology. Have you played Lost Legacy? I think it's on the PS4. And use my powers here because if they see me, I'm done. I mean, if they see me using my powers, I'm waiting for the movie. Like Tom Holland will play the younger Nathan Drake. What? Lincoln's tow truck. You see this? Tow truck. Don't cut. So funny.
Who is that?
Hold on. Let me get a picture of this thing. Wait, I cannot take a picture? Oh, okay.
What's it to the thirsty?
Yeah, ever driven a tow truck before?
Target sighted! Up there!
bad move, man. This is gonna be awesome! Automatic turrets? It's so cheating! Ha ha ha! Turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
Knew you could do it, Z.
Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turrets. Relentless. You're taking a lot of fire here. That is a gap. Car is pretty useless right now.
Unless it's a launching pad.
Oh, finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh? Fetch, let's let the trail of bodies and bolts across this bridge. Fetch?
Goddamn girls in their short attention spans.
Oh well, Lantern District, here I come.
Yeah, boss fight. But I wonder what will be the boss. Well, let's see.
You know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me. a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I suppose I could convince you to take a dive. Never get tired of that. You're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I suppose I could convince you to take a dive. You're a big fella.
This is a very annoying boss.
Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Oof. Okay, that was pretty annoying.
Okay, so maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
Yeah, kind of like my idea better.
Dawson. You disappoint me. No. Whoa!
Going down. Going down. Okay.
What just happened? Who brought me here?
The Lantern District, where I was headed all along. Just took the scenic route.
Who brought me here?
Thank you.
Let's see if I can snipe or something. Yeah, I can take them down in one go if I can, you know, build up enough karma. Let's go. Two more. Watch this.
Nelson Rowe?
Yeah, who's this?
I am just a huge fan of your work. That tag you put on the needle, the yin-yang conflict of avian desire, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
Okay. Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escaped conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh. Well, why do you want him? Or her?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard the DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've rounded up and move them to this holding facility they built downtown. Convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern District, cutting across the I-90 overpass.
Okay. You happen to know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah. Totally. Absolutely, yes.
Huh. Well, thanks. I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey, my mom got Delson off of an old Western. Hey, Eugene, I'm thinking the easiest thing to do here is somehow drop the road a little. You know, pull the rug out from underneath him?
Well, you could just blow it up.
No, I can't take the chance it'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just gonna cut the supports, and the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam, instant roadblock.
Okay. See, man, this is why I'm such a big fan. I wish I could be there to see it.
Well, come on out and watch. But, you know, from a safe distance, of course. Because when we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right. Right. Well, you know what? On second thought, then, I'm gonna stay home. I'll let you know if I find anything more about the convoy, though.
Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. Are you still at the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. It doesn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Well, yeah, because the dupes took it over. Closed it off to citizens. So you finished with the supports?
Yep, all done. About to head topside and get ready for a little game of chicken with the dupes. Suckers. Hey, Eugene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses?
Thank you. Helicopters? Whole pack of them. I don't think they can see me in the fog. Come on, just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day. Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did. Eugene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait. You're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communications. But the cool thing is, you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man, I think I'm gonna have to take this thing out for a test drive. No, Eugene. I got something.
I told you.
No idea on casualty figures. But we also lost APCs. Even had a couple... I'm telling you. Whatever the hell it was, it's still up there. It's like nothing else I've ever...
quicker. I better get some more power.
Empty. Somebody must have beat me to him. You're new. Sorry, I got other plans.
Thank you.
Gene, I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? One minor setback and you hang up on me. Some fan you are. This is not going the way I expected. Gotta find that last bus before whatever did this does.
Turning fire, but
hell have I walked in on?
Fumes here.
Angels, are you kidding me right now? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. And I do not like my odds in that matchup.
Enjoy Call of Duty. See you later.
Suspects wear over by Hinghay Market. A guy it belonged to might still be there. There's lots of places to hide.
Oh, thanks for the tip. So where'd you disappear to earlier, huh?
Hey, well, maybe conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
In the Lantern District, the walls have ears and eyes. I just have friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.